one of the Lakeville North managers for the boys hockey team, and I'm here with Coach Trent Agner for this week's Coach's Corner. So this year's team certainly has a different look to it than last year, losing 14 seniors from the 2017 season. How does that affect the team dynamic?
Well, I think, you know, a team develops an identity over time, and we just haven't had the luxury of, you know, more than three practices to kind of see what we have in terms of chemistry and those things. So it's something we'll definitely figure out. I think, you know, this weekend went a long way to putting some kids into situations that they weren't accustomed to. I want to say that we played 12 kids who played their first varsity game. So in terms of understanding where we're at, you know, the learning curve is going to be short. We had three practices to prepare. You know, I just know there were some nervous kids, which is natural. But I think all in all, you know, we made a step forward for sure in our progress as a team.
So you just had a pretty big first weekend playing two top five teams. How do you feel about what you saw this weekend?
Well, you know, in hindsight, looking at the weekend, I'm grateful that we played the caliber of teams we did, because had we played a lesser opponent and maybe won both games, I don't know that we'd have learned as much as we did in terms of the level we need to be at to compete with top teams. And I think both Moorhead and Minnetonka are ranked in the top five for a good reason. And I think that kind of exposed our kids to the pace that we want them definitely to get accustomed to over the course of the season. So all in all, you know, a great way to start the season. I don't know that, you know, it's the easiest thing for young kids to overcome because there wasn't a lot of room, time, and space was taken away by good teams. So, you know, like I said, they had to make adjustments on the fly, and you know, I thought we did a good job considering the fact that we put a bunch of young kids out there.
One thing that really stood out in both games was the exceptional play from the goalies. Can you talk a little about how you felt watching Caleb and Will play their first varsity games?
You know, pleasantly surprised would be a major understatement. You know, that's one of the positions that's, it just lends itself to a lot of pressure. You know, there's not any room for error. So both those guys made, you know, their first varsity starts in front of big crowds against good hockey teams. And, you know, their play was exceptional, to say the least. So, you know, when you're looking to kind of get your stakes in the ground a little bit and build a foundation of a team, if you can get that kind of goaltending, I think it lends to more confident style of play for the rest of the guys. So we were thrilled with what both those kids did and the way they supported each other on either of those given nights. So that was a big plus for us on the weekend.
So there's a little more than a week before your next game. What are some of the things you'll work on in practice based on what you saw over the weekend?
You know, I think it was easy to identify as a coaching staff early on, even in training camp, that we had really good athletes. You know, you don't get to understand how they will adapt to gameplay until you put them in those situations. And it became apparent that for us, the biggest challenge probably in the course of the season is going to be kind of mentally for those new kids to slow the game down a little bit and to be able to assess and read situations a little better. And that'll only come with repetition. I think if we had an overall focus as a team, I think it's going to be kind of just the ability to identify things in our defensive zone to kind of create a more calm attitude towards the way we play in our own end and identifying players and breakdowns. Those things will be critical because, again, I'm confident we have the athletes to compete. I think we showed that at times this weekend. But if we had a chink in our armor, it was kind of just kids not having that multiple repetition, you know, kind of experience in their own zone to be able to quickly assess situations and make adjustments. So that's kind of the area of focus, I would say, now through Christmas at a minimum.
Thank you. It's good to get some insight early in the year. Have a good week of practice.
Thank you.